I'd also like to ask you a bit about Manchester United.
Right.
Obviously this season it's been a bit up and down. You just beat Burnley 2-0. Yeah. But do you believe Mourinho is the right man for the job at Manchester United?
I mean, I think it's a completely ridiculous debate that's going on. Yeah. Mourinho's right man or not. Mourinho's a Manchester United manager.
Yeah.
He's building the club from the point he took over to what he wanted to be. It takes a long time. You get your own players in, you get your own style. And he's trying to win games at the same time, trying to accommodate this incredible need for entertainment. And, you know,
it's not easy.
Well, it's not easy. I don't think he has got the right players yet. He still needs. I mean, he's looking for a centre half.
Do you believe it wasn't the backing from the board? He didn't
I don't believe that for one second. I think it comes down to not availability.
Okay.
I think that the small problem that we probably are toiling with at the moment is that players not automatically say yes to Man United. Because they think they're better clubs and more money or whatever it is, we might have a better chance of winning stuff by going to other places.
Yeah.
That will change. But that is probably what has happened this summer. But, you know, we just have to, you know, buckle down and carry on and work hard.
Yeah.
I've said this like a million times. You know, I look for one thing. If I go up there 100 meters and I look down and what's there, I see progression. I think we've been improved in the years under Mourinho. We are more competitive. We finished runners-up to Man City last year from fifth the year before. That is progress. That is all you can demand. And the competition is Man City. It's difficult to compete with if you're not there with all your personnel.
Yeah.
That will come.